The last time we talked about growth, so we were able to talk about the increase of our business, the increase of its operation. Today, the business can grow either through organic or inorganic growth. I said that in the last lesson. So today's focus is going to be on organic growth. So when we talk about organic growth, it's the same as internal growth. I think it's better. So what do I advise? This implies the growth that involves the business using its strengths to increase sales. So here, the business is using all it has to increase its sales. That's organic growth. It's using everything it has in terms of resources to increase its sales. So how can a business increase its sales organically? How can a business grow organically? Number one, new customers, the business can grow through new customers, new products, new business model, franchising, and new markets. So we take it one at a time. We talk about new customers. We already know the customers. They are the key thing of every business. So a business can grow by trying to get new potential customers. So you have your existing customers. So your existing customers are there, but you need more customers. So if the plan, the objective is to increase the number of customers, that is growth. Organic growth. That means you start looking for ideas, methods at which you are able to get or you are able to get new customers. That's what we mean by new customers. Do you get it? You have a certain number of customers, but you want to improve on the numbers you have. That's also internal growth. Do we get it? Is it clear? Yes. The second one, new products. If you just can grow organically by developing new products through innovation, that's better ideas. This can also be true in improving existing products. You can also grow organically by increasing, by coming up with new ways, new ideas of producing the product, or even the product you have, the existing one, you can improve on them. In the course of doing this, you are making improvements. In the course of doing this, you are expanding. Do we get the point there? So a business can grow in the course of creating better idea for its product or improving the existing products or providing new products. That means your product portfolio will increase. Do you understand? So a business can expand by increasing its product portfolio. Do we get it?
Yes.
The third one, new markets. We talk about new markets, we're talking about finding a new place to sell your product, a new location to sell your product. We call it geographic expansion. We like what it is. Geographic expansion. So look at what I wrote here. So businesses might grow organically by expanding into new markets through finding different locations that the product might be distributed to. This can be called geographic expansion. So you have your product already in Tripoli. You start thinking of selling such products in Istanbul, in Lagos, in Abuja, in UK, and wherever. So that means you are expanding your networks. It means you are expanding the numbers of customers that are going to be seeing your products, the number of users of your products. That is new markets. You have expanded from being in Tripoli to Istanbul to other places.
Yes.
I think it's the fourth one, new business model. We talk about new business model, we talk about new business operations. So we are thinking of finding a better way to use your products or to provide your products or to produce your products. So here, it's possible to grow organically by creating better ways of operation. This will be done through development of technology or advancement of technology. So technology will change your production model, your production method. So if you are starting, even as a business, you start thinking about capital. Instead, start thinking about how to invest more on capital equipment. Then you are thinking of new business model. You want to change the face of the business to using advanced technology. That's also an expansion. Or you might switch from being a labor intensive business to more capital intensive business. It's also expansion. It's still part of our new business model. Is it clear? And the fifth one, franchising. This is a process of selling the brand and your business to entrepreneurs to trade under the brand. So here we're talking about franchising. It's another way in which a business can expand. It means you are allowing different entrepreneurs to sell under your name. Like McDonald's, there are different outlets of McDonald's that does not belong to the original McDonald's. They are It means KFC here doesn't belong to the KFC. It's a franchise. Do you get it?
Yes.
So it's, the owner of the KFC here will become the manager of that branch, of that outlet. So KFC continues to expand by two franchises. So KFC is not So franchise there. So KFC sells what it's franchise to the business here, the manager here, the owner here. So instead of the owner have to start thinking about business, start thinking of new business ideas, there's already a business for it. That's an advantage of franchise. So you don't have to start thinking of how to build a name for yourself. The name is already there, it's already made. Do you understand? So the business that is selling this franchise is the franchisor. It's the franchisor. And the business buying the franchise is the franchisee. Do we understand? So the business can expand through selling its franchise. So selling your franchise means other entrepreneurs will be able to trade under
your
name. Is it clear?
Yes.
So I went to franchisee. I said franchisee was the franchisor. The business selling the franchise and the franchisee. The entrepreneur buying the franchise of the business. So a franchise is what you sell. Which business?
Before you come, for a brand, the
brand has to be a reputable brand.
Like yours.
Yeah, so if the brand, especially the food outlets, like KFC, McDonald's,
Sandwich,
they already made a name for themselves. So it's easier for them, for you as an entrepreneur that think of not wanting to risk it all.
So
you just trade under that name.
You go to no name.
Do you understand?
Yes.
So if a business uses all these type of